you guys. Today is my birthday. Yes, October 19th. I am now 41. Gotta get used to saying that, okay? But I want y'all to join me along on my trip on my birthday, my 41st birthday. And this song go out to all of you that send in the birthday like wishes. Thank you. So let's not talk long. Let's enjoy my birthday with me. Tag along, you guys. Come on. Hi, you guys. Okay, we're out. Out and about. A little held up on time, but we finna visit a friend of mine. Some of y'all might already know him, okay? So, some of y'all might not. Either way, y'all finna meet him, okay? Now, this is, just in case some of y'all don't know him, he's the whitest dude you was gonna ever see in your life, okay? The whitest by far, like, and he swears, okay? So I'm gonna try to tell him to limit his amount of swearing that he do, you know, because he swears a lot, you guys. So we're just walking there, and I'll let y'all take in the ambiance on my birthday today. Today's my birthday, so I'm gonna keep saying that a lot through this video, so get ready for it. And, you know, so far, just really chilling. That's a beautiful day. It is, take a look. See, wow, so beautiful. Sky is beautiful too. It's a really beautiful birthday. Thank you, y'all. Thank you. I'm loving it. Y'all like, he got on all pink. These are Libra colors, okay? So I'm wearing on my zodiac colors. Y'all might want to see them. All right, here we go. Yes, this is my Libra outfit. Yes, people already giving me weird looks. I don't care. Okay, I got my zodiac color on my birthday. But we finna get to my friend, so just hold on a second. I'm taking another route to him. Well, no, I'm not. I'm gonna stay forward. But just birthday, I'm just thankful. You know, I'm thankful that I'm here, and thankful that. Okay, see, that was a little technical difficulty that we just had 4 minutes ago. But I'm just gonna, you know, give y'all a view of the surroundings. No. I'm at the Illinois Institute of Technology. This is the home of Whitey. Now, he swears a lot, and you know, just don't judge him, okay? Won't you tell him not to swear as much, okay, you guys? So, I'm here. Big things on the ground. Stepping on everything. Okay. All right. So we're here with Whitey. Hey, Whitey!
Man, what the fuck, Pinna? What's going on, man? What's going on with all that pink shit,
watch your language, Whitey.
You pointing at me with that fucking pink shit on you like a fucking pink flamingo, okay. Pink motherfucker.
So we're here with my friend, Whitey. Yes, Whitey.
What the fuck is going on, Pinna, man? Yo, you're my homie, man. Yeah, I love you, man. Look at the people, man. What the fuck you got me on, man? What the fuck? Who the fuck looking at me? Who looking the fuck at me, Peanut, man? You know, hey, you get down with niggas like that. Nigga, get your hand away from my motherfucking dick. Are you fighting for your motherfucking man? You fucking faggot, man. You come over with all this pink and shit. The fuck is wrong with you? Man, Peanut, you can't be doing shit like that. You cool, man, but you ain't that motherfucking cool.
Is it okay we do the fist bump?
Nigga fucking fist bump. Don't get near my motherfucking dick, okay, nigga.
Okay, here we go, here we go. I'm not trying to molest you, whitey. There you go, there you go. Right, boom,
Peter,
boom, boom.
There you go. What's going on, Peter? Hey, hey, yeah. Man, I'm just sitting here chilling, man. It's a beautiful day, man. It's your birthday or something?
It's my
man?
Birthday today. How yeah, you know?
I'm just fucking saying, Peter. Language. Shit, it's your birthday or fucking what?
Language?
Damn. It's one of my motherfucking... No. Shit.
So yeah, I'm finna sit next to you, cool, Whitey. It's finna sit next to you. Is that okay? We in your own, your own YouTube, okay?
So, Peanut cool than motherfucker, man. Shit, I don't motherfucker know. What the fuck, Peanut? Shut the fuck yourself. I'm fucking grown. What the fuck? Tell me how to motherfucking talk, nigga.
I keep telling him about his language.
What the fuck you talking to? Hold on, don't.
So what's going
YouTube
on over here at the university?
You know, why you gotta be asking me crazy shit like that? You know these motherfuckers walk by me like I don't even motherfucking exist, man. I'm asking no crazy shit like that, Pinot. Damn, man.
Yeah, I see you're matching just like me, head to toe. See, he's matching like me, you guys.
Oh, boy, what a shit every day, Pinot. The fuck? I mean, I wear white every day.
Had to tell her to tone down a bit. Okay, but
the fuck, man?
I gotta go
because
I'm kind of pressed for time. Okay, so I hope you take it easy. Say break a sim, giving you a fist bump. All right,
nigga, yeah. Have a happy birthday, and all that good shit.
All right, buddy. You take it easy.
Raise the motherfucking question.
All right, you guys. Now that's my friend, White.
Man, get the fuck out of here, though.
Ignore him.
Hey, no. Seriously, I'm just fucking with you, though. Man,
watch it.
Let me know. Watch the label them big titties, man.
All right, I'm out. He tripping now. Seriously, he's going through a little manic rage because he all in white. And I got him all pink, so he want to be in all pink, obviously.
Have a happy birthday, Pink. Oh. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Whitey. Thank you. Y'all heard him. He said happy birthday again. Okay. So we're moving on now from Whitey, and we're going to go to another location. Yay! Come along on the journey with me on my birthday. Beautiful out here today. Oh, this is how I feel on a good day. All right, this is how this birthday is feeling. Really beautiful, you guys. I feel really beautiful out here. Dude, sun is like wing, wing, wing. But stick around. Hi, you guys. I know y'all like, is he at church? And guess what? Yes, I am. I'm in church. Yes, I'm churching it right now. On my birthday, my 41st birthday, I'm churching it. Churching it. Hallelujah. See, beautiful stained glass. It's a beautiful chapel. Yeah. So, just want y'all to see what I was doing so far. Now, they have a actual sky temple. Well, not temple, but chapel. I'm thinking of Zelda. But they have a sky chapel, and the line is ridiculous. So, I don't think we're going up there. Y'all are not going to see the sky temple. But y'all can marvel at this beautiful church scenery, you know? Well, y'all is sticking along with the journey on my birthday, so don't complain. It's my birthday. You go wherever I want you to go, and that's it. It's right here in this video. So, keep in mind, recover your sight. Your faith has made you well. Ooh, I like that. See, that's really, yeah. See? Recover your sight. Oops, there we go. Your faith has made you well. Praise the Lord. Just feel silly, y'all. But So far, it's been a nice birthday. Now, just in case y'all didn't notice, this is the tallest church in North America. If not the world, I think. It's the tallest church in North America, period. So, once I get on the outside, I'm going to show y'all the outside of the building. This church is very, very tall. It's a skyscraper church. A skyscraper church. This is the skyscraper church, y'all. Right here. But once I go outside, I'm going to show y'all. I love stained glass. Oh my God. Okay, so we finna take out the stained glass so y'all can marvel at the stained glass too, like I am. See, ain't it beautiful? Beautiful. Oh, something so beautiful about stained glass. Yes, isn't it? It's more over there. Okay, let's come on. Y'all coming with me, okay? See, it's more over here. What them people gonna think when that Christ come back like the God of War? I don't think they're gonna be ready. Okay. So, see? More stained glass. Yeah, this is so pretty. Oh, it would be a crime if anyone broke these windows. Seriously. That is beautiful. That's why I have stained glass in my apartment too. Here we go, some more of this stained glass.
Original.
See, he's like, go, wait, hold on a second. Go forth and bring me their heads. No, I'm just joking. Oh, I'm sorry. Being sarcastic, but banana people. It's beautiful, isn't it? Okay, different. Over here too. Yeah. Oh yeah. Beautiful. I know y'all like he is spending his birthday in church. Just admire, okay? We're in a skyscraper church after all, okay? This is the tallest church in North America, so don't judge me, okay? There's purpose to my madness. Beautiful. Okay, see. You see that banner that's red? That's how it look on the outside, which I will get there shortly, okay? But, yeah. The angels watching over us. Look, y'all like he is silly. Oh, without him was not anything made that was made. It's true. I'm assuming they're talking about the maker. You know, it should be anyway, because that's true. That's true. All right, so since y'all on this tour with me, let's take a look around and then go outside so I can see the sheer scale of this church, okay? Okay, better. I'm here. The light was blinding me. Okay, so let's take a look around, okay? This is the building here. It's the building. Tallest church in the world. Well, in North America anyway. I was gonna go to the top. That's where the Sky Chapel is at. But check out this. See the elevators? Yeah. So, as you can see, you gotta go all the way up the stairs to the Sky Chapel, which, as you can see, there's a line. There's a line. And that's nothing. This is just the crest of the line. We have not begun to dive into the deepest depths of the line, which is why I probably won't be seeing the Sky Temple today. Okay, see, people steady coming in. And we're exiting the tallest church in North America, okay? So we're exiting right now. We're getting out. See, Y'all can see what I'm talking about when I say there's a long line. That's the line. Yeah, the line to get to the Sky Temple, which we can't see from down here. So, we'll be back. Hey y'all, I'm stopping home right quick, okay? Gotta make a few stops, but look what's going on my birthday. A kid's tea party, and it's so cute. It's so cute. This is what's going on my birthday with a Chinese mustache. But this is what's going on my birthday, so I decided to stop home right quick. Because there's a few things I must tend to before I go see something else today. Okay, well, I forgot to show y'all my kitty cat. She wanna say something. Hey! All right. See, she said it. Okay. Just wanted to make this little quickie. I just purchased my ticket to see the Joker, and this made me feel old, for real. I feel old, super old. Y'all can see her, see what I'm seeing. See, so beautiful, isn't it? Yeah, Chicago, see, Chicago, baby. But I feel old purchasing these tickets. This was difficult for me. I had a senior moment, but wanted y'all to know that. So I'll be hitting y'all back again. Over now. Hi, you guys. Just got out of seeing the movie, The Joker. It's a really good movie, y'all. Seriously. It's a slow burn. But if you're patient enough, stick around for the movie. You'll like it. So, I'm at the Roosevelt movie theater. Here, the Roosevelt Collection is called. I'll let y'all see. So speak. Yes. I know I'm moving fast, okay? But, yes, it was a good movie. I would advise y'all to see it. It's crazy. I was picking up some racial tones in the movie in particular. I ain't gonna spoil it, but I picked up some little racial overtones, particularly with the murders. Just saying. But outside of it, it was pretty good. It showed you how a person could kind of snap and lose their mind and stuff like that. But it's a good movie. It's really good. I bet y'all see it. So, all right. It's my birthday on Saturday. What next, huh? Stick around. Salad and this lovely burrito. And of course my libation. But I'm finna get to watch some Netflix. Hopefully enjoy the rest of the night on my birthday. Simon's want to come in here too. You want to come in here too? Spend some birthday with your daddy. Come on. Spend some birthday with your daddy. Ooh, the eyes are doing so powerful. So powerful. So cute. Oh. But all right, y'all. So, I hope y'all having a nice night. And, I'm hungry, so this birthday has been pretty nice, you know, pretty liked it and everything, you know, I mean, can't complain, it's been pretty decent, you know, 41, how many of us have made it to 41, you know, there's a lot of us that haven't made it to 41, so, you know, I'm thankful. Yes, Samus. Hey, yeah, should you like tell it like it is dead? Yeah, I'm 41, so I'm happy. I hope all my friends and family are doing awesome, tacular. And I will be talking to them and bright early in the morning. So you guys have a nice day or night. And thank you for the birthday wishes and all that good stuff. It was a pretty nice day, you know? So, you know, with me, who knows, we'll come to the night, you know, who knows. But I am getting a little tired now, so I am feeling a little senior moments, so to speak. Because I'm like, yeah, a little tired. This woman is beast mode. What is with her? Oh, she a vampire. Child, these dudes don't stand no chance. Should have ran when you should have ran. Should have ran. And you done got with the wrong one. This lady's crazy as hell. Okay, what a birthday. But you all have a nice night, okay? And happy birthday to me.